Good afternoon and welcome, family and friends. As Chris's grandfather, it is my personal privilege to have watched these two grow together as a couple and bless them as they begin their marriage.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along.
And I think it's a really rare gift to grow up with someone for so many years. And so I think it's really special that they were still able to come back here and choose each other for the rest of their lives.
Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
I felt like the luckiest man in the world for the last 8 years, spending every possible moment with the woman I love. And thankfully, that is only the beginning, because forever starts today.
Drew, I'm unconditionally and irrevocably in love with you. You are one of my best friends and my partner, and the love we share is genuine and true.
I vow from this day forward my heart will be entirely yours, and I promise that when we are old and gray, we will look back on this life together and realize how perfect it really was.
I vow to love you as you are today and whom you will become. And I vow to never take the love we share for granted, choosing you and choosing us every day, now and forever.
You, husband and wife, you may kiss the bride.
Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know we are not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
You know, Christy, you know, her being around for so long, it was kind of cool. I got to see how, you know, they compliment each other and how Christy likes to yell at Drew and Drew likes to be yelled at by Christy, so. I mean, come on, it's been 10 years. This will be an easy transition.